one of the documents Democritus wants. This isn't even math. It's a child's fable.
Volta pro barco. Tem alguma coisa aqui mais que a gente possa fazer? Aqui? Não que eu esteja vendo. Então, agora nós vamos acompanhar aqui. Vou botar o barco para navegar. Pelas duas embarcações.
Speed up! Full speed!
Bem, acabou que eu nem cheguei perto dos barcos, porque...
Arm yourselves! Who's ready?
Isso aí.
Onward! More speed!
Vou pegar aqui perto aqui. Pode esperar. Os piratas, né? Foram derrotados antes de chegar ali na.
More speed! Keep up the speed! Let's go! Time to rest! Less speed now! Forward! We're at full speed!
We need to let the rowers rest, Commander!
Speed up! Let's go!
We are at full
speed, open water.
Commander!
Faster!
There's something floating there.
We can see it. Rowers, go! Come on! Sails down! Shift the oars!
That debris could be useful.
Deixa eu ver aqui uma coisa aqui. Tartaruga tem tudo aqui. Thank you. os barcos. É que barco aqui, né? Espartano, beleza. Então, vamos ter que.
We're at maximum speed. Gears off. Slow down!
Attention! Commander, leaving the helm!
Tá, vamos lá. Eu peguei uma das peças e... Cara, os outros dois são longe pra caramba. Não vou fazer em um vídeo, vou fazer... Eu sei que vai ser rápido, mas...
The pirates are Poseidon's problem now.
What have you done? Didn't you hear me screaming? You sunk our reinforcements!
You didn't say anything about reinforcements. You said pirates.
Oh. I sent a message to the supply ships to disguise their sails. Look like a pirate and sail in unseen. Those ships had supplies and troops.
Now you tell me?
Didn't think I had to say don't sink the fucking reinforcements! Without those troops, we need to get these villagers ready for battle!
I'll do it. I don't see an armory, though. Where's the smith?
He hasn't worked since the last Eaglebearer was here.
I'll get him making swords. Can the villagers ride?
For salt workers, they're not bad. And there's a horse breeder in town.
I'll talk to them.
Though we can't just arm them and tell them to fight. There's only one man who can rally the people. Claims to be a reborn Ajax the Lesser. Find him and get him back.
So, where's the blacksmith?
The forge caught fire. The smith's in the village, but you'll need to help him rebuild before he can work again.
Tell me more about the horse breeder.
She knows horses better than Poseidon. Get her to put a mare under each of these villagers, and we'll have a chance.
If dead heroes are anything like me, they don't like being impersonated. Are you sure this Ajax guy is a good idea?
Let the dead judge us all they want. We need to shake the fear out of these villagers. The last time I saw Ajax, he was headed to the hill southwest of here, on the northern border of Phokis.
Tell me what you know about the one using my name.
He came in with a vicious little bird. Called it Icaros, something like that. Anyway, said he'd help, then made things worse at every turn. So far, you two have a lot in common.
The villagers will be warriors when I'm done.
Ah, mas também o cara... sacaneou também, né? Aí é que tá. O cara zoou, né? Tá, eu vou fazer essas daqui. Só... tem dois aqui já logo de cara.
Are you the blacksmith?
I was. Then another Mystios, an eagle something, came to help. Kind young man.
It's Eagle Bearer, and there's only one. Me.
Ah, the one who sunk the reinforcements.
Gossip travels fast. Let's talk about the other Mistyos. Eagle something.
The poor boy lit my forge, but somehow caused the fire to erupt. Flames everywhere. I can barely see now, or move my hands.
But you're the only smith in town, and pirates are coming. We need you to start making weapons.
No need to worry. Old Callipides has a few good blades left in him. I just need some space to work. Those stone blocks would make a fine table. Could you move them for me?
Sounds easy enough. You could crush someone with these things if you're not careful.
With a strong Mistyos at my side, we'll have weapons before nightfall. Excellent work. Well, what next? I suppose we can't make weapons without iron now, can we?
I have more than enough to share. You have some of mine.
Well, this is certainly better than when that other Mistyos came to help. All a good smith needs now are his tools.
Your tools? Really?
The Eagle something said they were stolen by a small group of bad eggs. They rode west of here, but I'm not sure where.
I'll get them. Then you'll be ready to work?
Of course. You've been so kind to this old smith. I thought I'd never work again. But your generosity has changed all that.
Momento pirata. Cara. Vamos amarrar pro seu fone de... barco, né? É isso aqui que eu falo. É isso que eu comento, cara. É tipo assim, tá? A gente tem...
Helm's ready for you, Commander!
Slow down!
Commander!
Gente, por exemplo, a gente afoga o urso. Aí, beleza.
Thank you.
Pronto.
I should try to stay out of sight.
Caraca, cara, o negócio aqui é porque, tipo assim, é chatinho. Mas vamos... É tipo assim, pior que de tudo, o cara não me deu... Ele não me disse que era... De novo. Cara, eu vou no velho e vou encerrar. Depois a gente faz o da... Os outros dois. Provavelmente o cara ainda vai ser um pouquinho pior. Deixa o barco ali que assim eu posso fazer viagem rápida. É, espero que eu espere tudo de novo.
Your tools right here.
Ah, what a day. You should be proud. You've given this old man purpose again. Now, if you could just set those aside for a moment, I'll get started.
Can you finish?
Sem ferreiro. Ui.
By the gods. I've seen a lot in my life, but that was brutal. Poor Callipides. That's not good.
Tá doido, gente. Isso aí. Gente, eu vou ficando por aqui. Se vocês gostaram, deixa o like, se inscreva no canal. Até a próxima com mais vídeo. Valeu.